You can easily create offline versions of your Adobe Connect recorded sessions by downloading them in MP4 or Flash Video formats. To convert and download recordings, click on the Make Recording Offline option in the Actions column of your My Recordings list. This will open the recorded session, along with helpful information for you to consider. Click Next to set up the conversion options. In most cases, use the default settings, however you can make adjustments if you wish. When you are finished with the setup options, click on Proceed with Offline Recording, and then select a location for the saved file. When you click Save, the file conversion begins as the recording plays. You need to let the recording play for its entire duration. A 30-minute session needs 30 minutes to convert and create the offline MP4 or Flash video version. If you stop and save, the resulting file will only play to that point in the session. When your recording completes playing, your file is saved to the path that you specified, and a summary of the recording attributes is displayed. Clicking OK returns you to the recorded session. Your new MP4 or Flash video version of the Adobe Connect recording will not show in the recordings list. You can directly share the downloaded file with your participants or save it to a video site such as screencast.com or youtube.com and share the link with others. To learn how to record your Adobe Connect session and how to make edits to recordings, please visit the resource page at eclassesconnect.contactnorth.ca/help. For technical assistance, please call the Contact North Help Desk Monday to Friday, 7:30 a.m. to 10:30 p.m. at 1-888-850-4628.